Jesus, oh my god. You don't know who One Direction is? Wow.
Congratulations on the film, I really enjoyed it.
Thank you so much.
Very scary. I just wondered, was it ever scary on set, and did you ever have nightmares after a day's filming?
Nope.
We never had, nope. No, we never had
nightmares. Well, I had nightmares about this evil leprechaun that was chasing me.
Because we were in Ireland.
Yeah, so, but that's only because I went to this leprechaun museum and they talked about like this evil movie called Leprechaun. I don't know.
Classic.
But.
Yeah, we kind of kept it a fun set.
Light set.
And
cupcakes,
you know.
Cupcakes and rainbows set.
Yeah. Well, we knew when to keep, like, when to be serious, obviously, mm-hmm. but, like, we did, you know, we'd have as much fun as possible. Me and Mackenzie
and
Brooklyn were just, like, just good friends. And, mm-hmm. We all just were there together having fun. And, yeah, it's a drag doing a movie for a long time. And, It's sad to make. Like, it should be fun.
And Finn, there's a moment in the trailer anyway where we sort of see a spider
kind
of on your mouth, mm-hmm. and then you have to hold a couple of spiders
in the movie.
Were they real spiders?
So on the hand, there were no real spiders. Thank God.
Huh.
In the terrarium, that was a real spider. Like that, yeah. And so I did, originally that was supposed to crawl on my hand, but then they kind of, you know, change it to the smaller spiders. But yeah, there are real spiders in the movie.
And you said, thank God, would you have been able to like have that spider on your mouth if it was a real one?
I just hope it didn't bite. Oh yeah, I could maybe do it. I could maybe do it. I don't know if I would. You know what? I don't know. I'm going to give a solid I don't know.
Yeah.
If Floria, the director, came up to me and goes, you have a choice. You can either put the real spider in your mouth or we can do a fake spider and then CG it. And I would probably say, how much for the CG, because that's what you're doing. I don't want to do a real spider.
So, but what if they only gave you, like,
one choice? Oh, of course I'd do it. If I had the choice, you know, of course.
And what was the first horror film you've ever seen? You might not have seen one, I don't know, but if you have, what was it and what was your reaction to it?
My first one was when I was 2 or 3, and it was Coraline. So I kind of flipped out in the middle of that. That was scarring.
I'm trying to think of what the first horror movie I saw, like, all the way through was. I saw Cloverfield, I think, when I was talking kind of about it before, and that kind of blew my mind because I'd never seen a found footage movie before. So that, and then also District 9, I watched that really. District 9 really freaked me out.
I have no ideas what these movies are, so.
Yeah, you'll be fine.
Yeah, I'm fine in life
now.
Yeah,
you're good.
And do either of you believe in ghosts, or have you had any kind of supernatural experience?
I do. I believe in ghosts. My parents, a lot of other people have. Sometimes I feel like there's someone behind me and there isn't. But, like, I'm lucky enough to have no supernatural experience.
Same with me. I do, you know, I have a bunch of friends that believe in ghosts. Not that I don't believe, I just, you know, it's like, until I have the supernatural experience, then I will truly believe. But I think that anything is possible. I think they could totally be.
Yeah.
And Finn, I don't know if you've seen online, obviously, there's a lot of biopics always being made. People would like you to play a young Harry Styles. What's your reaction to that?
Isn't that too early? Isn't it early enough? That's cool. Yeah, boy. One Direction biopic? Yeah. I kind of look like him. You don't like One Direction?
I haven't.
Oh, you don't know who they are?
No.
Well, Jesus. Oh, my God. You don't know who One Direction is? Wow. Anyways.
Are you a fan? You're yourself a Harry fan?
I love, he's awesome. I think he's so talented. I also think he's a great actor, too. So, yeah. I mean, if there's a Harry, I doubt they're making a Harry Styles biopic this early. We'll wait maybe like a few more years, but I don't know. That's funny though.
And was it your idea to have the guitar on
no,
set?
No, it was. I had a hand in the kind of guitar that it was, because the guitar I play in the movie, the blue one, is like, it was very like my character, like in the background you could see like Kurt Cobain posters, and he's really into like all like grunge and. And that was the Fender Mustang, like, which is the guitar I play. It was like a big guitar in the 90s because Kurt Cobain played it and everyone was kind of obsessed with it. And I have one of them myself. And so I was like, I think she should play that. But yeah, I played like all the music I played in the thing, like the guitar riffs were all stuff I just came up with on the spot. But yeah, it's fun.
BrooklynN, thanks very much. Congratulations on the film.
Thank you.
Great to see you guys.